guys, Zuljin here, and welcome back to another episode of ZTV. I know it's not a 30K special. We were this close. Like, I saw 30K. It was like 30,006 or 30,008, and then YouTube went and took away 60 or 70 subs from us. Deactivated accounts, but, at, you know, I digress. It's not a big old thing. It's just the fact that I get to hit it twice, so subs special is gonna have to wait for a few days. I do have some cool stuff planned for it, something off the cuff, something that's a little bit candid. I think you guys are gonna enjoy it, and it'll be something that you can take with you for a long time, if you get what I mean. Anyway, you see right back here, my Steam account access thing page, the sale is on. I've been checking out a few titles, and I got gifted a few titles recently. Big shout out to VT Gamer for sending me a game that I've been wanting to play called Shroud of the Avatar. I've got, the other day, I got sent from a friend named Raibu, I got sent Fat Chicken, which I did a review on. A lot of you have asked an LP on that. I'm not going to really do an LP on that. That's not the type of game that I play on my channel on a regular basis, but I have played it quite a bit off camera, and it's pretty fun. There's quite a few other games that I'd like to review for y'all. There's going to be a mini-series coming up on the channel called Chasm, which is a Rogue Legacy-type game. Rogue Legacy was on sale the other day, and it got me thinking, so I ended up watching some LPs of it, and I started searching for games like Rogue Legacy, and I found a Metroidvania called Chasm. It was in early access for a little while, and then it got pulled because it's going through development again, and they're looking toward a final release. So I couldn't download the demo of it, but I reached out to the developers, and they ended up sending me a copy. So that was really, really cool of them. I was really excited to play it, and they have a small update, a large update that's coming out. So I'm kind of waiting for that update to pass through. I have played for the game, and it is it's quite phenomenal. It's great. Slipgator sent me a copy of Ort Online, which I'm going to be playing soon. It's probably only going to be a review because it's in very early alpha, but it looks tremendous. There's some Christmas type stuff that some people have built on that, so I'd like to go in and kind of walk around and show you. It's some really, really pretty stuff. Then there is a probably quite a bit of Minecraft that you've also been seeing, along with This War of Mine. I did a small series on that. I might do This War of Mine again. It was a little bit morbid of a series. Don't get me wrong, I really liked This War of Mine, and I still do. I just don't know if it brings the positive vibes that I'm looking for for a video. You know, it's very, very fun game, and it's a really well thought out game. I did love it, but I don't know. Like, it's hard to play on camera, y'all, because I get kind of sad. I'm just emotional like that. But anyway, I really, really want to thank y'all for all the support that y'all have been giving me. Y'all can see back here, my Steam account is Zuljin. You guys can contact me on here. I don't have a whole lot of friends on here. I mean, I have a lot of friends on here, but not a whole bunch of subscribers. I have a few subscribers and some close friends. You guys are welcome to hit me up on Steam and share your experiences with some of the cooler games that y'all see. There's quite a bit of games I want to play. I definitely want to start playing Shroud of the Avatar. I definitely want to play some Chasm. There's quite a few other titles that have been making their way onto the featured list that have made me raise my eyebrow and say, what's that about? So there's some good stuff on here. I can't really do AAA titles because AAA titles are just too expensive unless I get a key for them. And other than that, I know that there's a bunch of you guys that are into game development, stuff like that. If y'all see cool games, recommend them to me. Send me a link or something. I'd love to know about some of the things that y'all think are up and coming that are cool so I can review. I've been playing a lot of Minecraft, and I've also been playing a lot of indie games. So what I'd like to do is take Minecraft. Everybody wants to see Hermitcraft, and I enjoy playing Hermitcraft the most. So besides Hermitcraft Mod Sauce and Hermitcraft Amplified, I'm going to be doing Minecraft indoors with my Patreons on my Patreon server. Everything else is going to kind of be just stuff that I want to explore or stuff that I think you guys should see because it's really, really good. So y'all send me some recommendations, send me some keys. I've been getting a lot of keys from Curse lately, a lot of keys from friends. And if you guys know of any titles that I should pay attention to, then by all means, let me know. You know, I'd love to hear what you think. But sub special is coming up soon. Everything else, the I think Mind Z is going to be coming up soon. I'm going to be finishing out a couple of runs. My partners in crime have died, and I kind of lived on, and I'm in some high-level areas, so I'm going to be pushing through that really soon. Diversity is still up in the air. I don't know if Ruby and I are going to finish that yet. Ruby and I had some scheduling problems, and he got busy for a little while, and I got busy for a little while. So I'm not real sure if I'm going to continue that series. We'll see. I kind of always feel like a D-bag when I don't finish off a series, but the views will kind of dictate whether I can or can't or shouldn't, I should say, because I always can, but sometimes I can just finish something off camera, or I don't have enough interest to finish it in the first place. It really all depends what it is. I'm also doing Creativerse with Biffa and Slipgator and XB Crafted, which is a lot of fun. There's been a bunch of people from Hypermind that's been playing it as well. Woolly Creeper's been playing it. Lapis Lori's been playing it. Really fun stuff, so looking forward to that. But keep your eyes on the channel, guys, for different series. I'm going to try to upload plenty of stuff along with the regular uploads of Minecraft for your diverse needs, I guess you could say. And my diverse needs, because I really love mixing it up and playing with some other stuff. I'm at a level on my channel to where a lot of people from different diversity can come in and say, man, I'm this kind of gamer, I'm that kind of gamer, I'm casual, I'm hardcore, I like Minecraft, I like this. And it's nice being able to appeal to that wide audience, because I'm a gamer at heart. I've always been, ever since Duck Hunt and Mario and stuff like Ultima Online, platforming games and role-playing games, strategy games, you name it. I like it all. And I really, really enjoy, getting on that common level with a bunch of you guys for games outside of Minecraft. Minecraft is like, it's my heart, man. It's everything. It's my creativity. And sometimes I can't be creative. I can't be creative 24/7. And a lot of it is a lot of work. Sometimes hours and hours and hours go into Minecraft. And sometimes I just want to sit back and play a game and record it. So I hope that all of you guys have an awesome day. Thank y'all for making this month and this year so special for me. And stay tuned for the real 30,000 subscriber special. This has been another episode of ZTV, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you haven't liked the video already, hit that thumbs up button. It helps me out a lot. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button. That really helps me out even more. That's the reason why I'm here. You guys are the reason that I've been successful, and I really appreciate it. This is Zul'jin signing off, and we'll see you next time. Bye.